Or whatever.
Hey Dino fans, Debosaurus Rex here. Welcome back to another episode of Jurassic World Evolution, Claire's Sanctuary DLC.
Okay, Cabot Finch has been putting some pressure on me. See, the deal I made with them is that I get a chance to save the dinosaurs. And without your help, that would never have happened.
No,
so
really?
Thank you. But they, the Hammond Foundation, would eventually open Sanctuary to an even wider audience.
Okay.
So, if we're gonna let in guests, this time, we are doing everything right. Guest safety, dinosaur safety and well-being, everything.
Here we go. This is the moment I've been waiting for. Let's make Sanctuary a success.
Conifers, ginkgo, and tree ferns. Do this one dino at a time. I have ginkgo. I do not, but it will take me to the research. Ginkgo. Here we go. Everybody happy? Everybody's happy. You a lot less bored now? Well, you're taking a nap. Oh, you're actually kind of cute, buddy. Not gonna lie. Oh. Alrighty then. You need palms, horsetail, and rotten wood. This is gonna take forever. Some ginkgo. Let's go in and research some more plants. This is busy work, if I ever had any. And you can't have more than one greenhouse. That's the pain in the butt thing. Like, I would love to just grow all the frickin' plants. But you can't even upgrade it more than that. At least not right now. Have you even hunted a goat, buddy? Am I wasting money on you? Just realized this guy doesn't have any electrified fence. It's just like, chillin'. Welfare penalty, what? Is that because this feeder is empty? Oh, you jerk. Enjoy that. We have a lot of extra power cooking. Huh. I can't remember what I was doing now. We need a tall feeder for the big guys. I want to put it on the path. Here we go. Let's put it over here. You need tree ferns, conifers, and ginkgo. That's what I was doing. Ginkgo, tree ferns, conifers. Let's rock. And now, you need palms, horsetails, and rotten wood. Did you restock that feeder? Because I don't want to have to deal with you. Let's put in another gate. Let's put the gate in. Right here. If we can. Can we? Anywhere where it's faster to get in and out. You are good to go. Now I've already forgotten what the heck I'm doing! Palms, horsetail, rotten wood. Kentrosaurus and Polacanthus. I don't even have those, do I? I do not. What is wrong with you?
Oh.
This is going to take longer than I thought. Kentrosaurus and Polacanthus. No. There's a Kentro. And Polacanthus is up here? Yes. Ugh. It is just a grind. Once you, like, get into the game, it's such a grind. And she's not really like, you have to read the tiny little text, which right now, you can't see this because you're watching my recording, but I am 10 feet away from that tiny little text box. And I have to, like, get right up on it to read because I'm old and blind. So I didn't even see that I was supposed to be feeding specific dinos until I said so. Oy. Alright, so the sinos are just worthless. Pawpaw, horsetail, and moss, and you need refilled. So, please, please, can I grow more plants? Stupid jerks. Finally. I hope that allows me to grow more plants, because I have had it! So the problem is the Kentrosaurs, probably gonna have to put them all the way down here, actually. Because You know what? Let's just delete this. Screw it. They don't really need the food. Kentros are probably going to need their own space because they're picky and obnoxious. I don't want anybody to have a negative score, so screw it. Let's just give everyone their own individual paddock. Substation. Sure, why not? Put it over here. Just put it right in the middle of the stinking paddock. Just yeah. Because you know what? You tick me off. Enjoy. Let's put in a gate. Is that my tour vehicle going? Just want to look at it, man. Look at you. Ugh. Okay, fine. Screw you anyway. You need... pop a horsetail mouse. All right, horse tail? Why can't I grow? Oh, I already have it. Yes! Yes, I can grow more plants! Never thought I'd say that in my life.
Task received.
Who do we have? Polacanthus and Kentro. Both. And a storm warning. That's wonderful. That is so thrilling. Honestly, I can't wait. Just so excited. Anything else going wrong? Mm-hmm. All right, the expeditions are almost back. Dead? Who's dead? Oh.
Heading to collect the asset.
I guess we'll see if we can get another one of those. That's good enough. Let's get to... send off the expeditions right away. Get some extractions going. Wait. Did I ever... inventory space. Alright. Too weak to survive. Fine. Hope the other one makes it. Are you dead too? Aw. Everybody's getting old. Your social's a little low. You need 4. And I have not enough. Because one just died. It doesn't say that I have to have any specific Kentro. You live to be 63. Let's wait a second. I don't want the, All right. I don't want the incubation to fail, so I'm gonna, you know, try to boost it just a little. Let's give that a second. Send this off. I've been wanting to do this for a long time. Pair is going. Let's check the Kentro. Yeah, that's much better. I think I'm just gonna give that a whirl. and I will move them in a minute. Did I get everyone? Alright, so I just need to... Growing? I got not growing palms at the moment. Try that. Success rate 3.0 is not researched. Why not? Create. Oh, it's locked. Locked? To complete mission 4. Isn't that what I'm on? All the way down here.
Responding to resupply request.
Come on out, Para.
Request acknowledged. Acknowledged. Adding task.
All the way down here, buddy.
Head in to pick up the asset.
Who is ill?
Acknowledged. Setting additional task. Task received.
We need conifers, tree ferns, and ginkgo. Underway. Are you ready?
You're ready.
I love watching these girls come out. She never gets old, you know? eternal.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome our Tyrannosaurus Rex to the park.
I finally managed to get an enclosure big enough. Now we need some food. And a viewing platform. Couldn't be more crooked. Oh well.
Asset has been transported.
Come on, pull the canvas.
Setting additional.
Alright. Now, if I go all the way to the end, I look for the Kentros. They're in. They could use some friends. Deal population 3. We got this. We got this. Polacanthus can go here. Where's the Kentro? Oh, there you are.
Heading to collect the asset.
And you guys could use some water. And the viewing gallery. I could put it right there if I delete that gate. There is a tree in the way. Oh, wait, wait. There. I'm really surprised that that fit there. How you doing, sweetheart? You're doing great. You're doing great, sweetie. She's so pretty.
Asset delivered.
So much. Controls. Here comes your last friend, so your social will go up. You like your enclosure. You have food and water. Satisfaction levels all the way up. Yes, we have done it. Profit should be helped immensely by this T-Rex. I'm gonna delete this gate. And I'm within a gyrosphere. You're gonna love it. You'll have a little ball to chase. It'll be great. The gyrospheres can go between. Two. That's neat. Oh, she's sleeping. She's taking a nap. Now we're getting somewhere. How is everyone? Comfort. Good. Population's a tiny bit high. Just a tiny bit. So really, oh, I do need the stupid. It's fine. Everything's fine. We're all fine here. Everything's great. Wrong tab. You need pawpaw, mosses, and horse tail. And this has pawpaw, mosses, and horse tail. So I need to grow some more horse tails, basically. If I'm going to refill that. This guy is good. I think. Conifers, ginkgo, and tree ferns. Yeah. How about you? Tree ferns, conifers, and ginkgo. I'm going to delete this one. And that one. And put in another paleo feeder. Conifers, ginkgo, tree ferns. I just set it up. I hate this thing. Rude jerk faces. Confirm. Give to me the ranger truck. Jeep thing. Alright. Back to you, a-hole. You need palms, horse tails, and rotten wood. You got none of those. Palms. Horse tails. Rotten wood. So you guys have probably been screaming at me in the comments because obviously I do need to make the existing rescued species happy. Happy, happy, joy, joy. We need stuff that's not done growing yet. Who else needs to be happy? Do you need to be happy? Yes, of course you do. You need palms, conifers, and rotten wood. So if you need palms, why is it so dark all of a sudden? I don't get it. You need palms, horsetails, and rotten wood. So we need one with conifers? Why don't I just put horsetails and rotten wood in here? Will it let me do that? Because if you need something... Palms. Harmed by horsetails. You can't eat horsetails. Okay. Let's just move the Sinoceratops then. What you eat? Pawpaw, horsetail, and moss. Conifers, rotten wood, and empty. Yes, I can put you in here. Put you in with the Oranosaurs. Nope, that's the wrong pin. Isn't it? It is. Dang it! And your feeder's harmful to you. There should be a way to cancel the drop-off. Jerk faces. Whatever. What's the worst that can happen? I just kill it? That would be bad. But
asset to be collected.
You know, these things happen. These kinds of accidents happen all the time when you're running a dinosaur park. Dinosaurs die. And sometimes people die. It's just comes along with the territory, you know? Especially since it's so freaking dark!
Asset in transit.
Drop this stupid thing in the wrong pen so I can have you dart it and move it again. And maybe we won't kill it. I don't know. Rexy's awake.
Asset transportation complete.
This is going to be set up for paras. Just double check, once again, what the stupid para wants to eat. It wants palms, conifers, rottenwood, and ginkgo. Palms, rottenwood, yes, okay. I have what I need. Rottenwood. palms and conifers. Confirm selection. Ranger team. Feed El Stupido Grande. Incoming tropical storm. Totally covered by storm defense.
Delivery has been completed.
So let's build another storm defense here. And we don't have a shelter. Do the guests need one? Maybe. Let's check on you. You're fine. Your satisfaction's up. Satisfaction's up. You're fine. Satisfaction's up. Holacanthus. Oddly enough, you could use another friend, but your satisfaction's up. Okay. Next. You. Socials are slightly low. Satisfaction's up. Let's go ahead and make another apatosaur. For funsies. Nothing brings it up, huh? Brecky, why is your comfort down? You're standing in the middle of trees! How are you missing forest?
Understood.
Bashing like a jerk. Comfort's going up. Come on. You were fine, and now all of a sudden you're not fine. Your satisfaction level. Is it because you haven't eaten? Yes. Parasaurolophus. Are you eating? You are. Nice. How are the galleys? You need palms, horsetails, and grasses. Palms, horsetails, and grasses. Palms, horsetails, and grasses. You again. Looking for food. Who died? Another one? Another one.
Repair crew reporting in.
Can you not find this paleo feeder right next to your face? Turn around, dummy. This right here. Can you eat that? You know what? I don't even care. Let's just put you in another feeder so you stop breaking things. Yay, they're eating. Never mind.
Picking up asset.
What was I even trying to do? Who am I feeding? Galleys? Is that who I'm feeding? I can't put the galleys' food in here, can I?
Galley.
And there's at least one more in here. Somewhere.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Parasaurolophus to the pond.
Confirmed.
There's only two of them? Yeah, there's only two of them. So we need. Not a gate, a feeder. Paleo ground feeder. Let's put it here. Let's move a galley. Horsetail and grass. Horsetail. Won't let me because I haven't grown it yet. Fire. There you are. Panicking. Why? Oh, you're dead.
Asset required.
Whoa,
collection.
What the? How does that even happen? Must have died of old age while I tried it. I don't even care. Just grow the stupid things. Make two. Palms, horsetail, grass, confirm. Ranger team, get in here. Fix it. Needs power. Feeders need refilled because you suck.
Understood. Attending to feeder supply. Confirmed. No problem. Route to pick up the asset. Acknowledging asset collection request.
Okay. Now, need to refill all the feeders. So, how you doing?
Transporting asset.
Thirsty? Well, don't just stand there. Get a drink. Yummy water. This park is getting really big, so all these stupid herbivores need to be in different pens. Jerks. No welfare, Kennedy. Just need to make money. The Rexview Hotel. You're welcome.
Supplies inbound.
We need coniferous, tree ferns, and ginkgo.
These new plants are apparently delicious and nutritious.
Woo!
That is, if the dinosaurs are to be trusted. And are the dinosaurs to be trusted?
Sure, Cabot. Go take a walk. Did I do it? I did it! Woo!
You've actually done it! All that planning and it's paid off. We've created the ultimate refuge for these dinosaurs. Now, this wondrous island can be the home these beautiful animals have so desperately needed. Sanctuary. The dinosaurs have it now. Because of you, they may finally have a place in this world that is safe. I've done my part, Finch. Now do yours.
Claire, what you and your team have accomplished is nothing short of a miracle. I wouldn't want to do anything to tarnish that.
Sanctuary is for the dinosaurs.
Of course. And those willing to pay for the ultimate paleo safari experience, huh?
Ugh. Things never change.
But they do evolve.
Conifers, tree
ferns, we're trying to achieve balance. A return to the flora and fauna of prehistory. Focus on getting the dinosaurs access to the right dietary mix of our new plants. You'll see. They'll respond.
Well, I guess I'm done. I'm not done, but I mean, I guess I'm done. And this is copywritten, so let's just
skip that. There are many ways to measure success. Expenses, for instance. The more success we have, well, in this case you, the more your expenses increase, huh?
Sure thing. Whoa, did you guys see that light change? What on earth? We're loaded with cash. I just want to refill this feeder so that these dinos don't die. Conifers? Oh, we're missing conifers still. Are you guys ready yet? Slower than molasses. I really, really, really wish that you could just grow the plants or that the problems with other dinosaurs not like I wish they would just not eat the plants they didn't like, because having to have separate herbivore feeders and paddocks, it kind of defeats the purpose of
en route to feeder.
Trying to have a natural habitat. Oh, you would, wouldn't you? Like, right after? I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I just put the plants in. I wish I could speed them up. Like, I need to be able to apply more upgrades to the greenhouse. Especially since you're only allowing us to build one greenhouse per island. This is insane. Absolutely nuts. Wish I could expand that road. Just waiting for plants to grow. Moss is done. I don't even care. Just refill that stupid thing. Did anything get damaged? I don't think so.
En route to top of feeder.
You don't need to both do it. That is it, guys. I believe everyone is cheerful and happy. Everyone is fed. Got a few more things to research. But other than that, I feel like we should probably end this series and maybe go on to do the Nublar sandbox, so we can explore the terrain features a little bit more. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the Claire Sanctuary DLC. And like I said, hopefully we'll go and explore the sandbox features a little more in some upcoming videos. More reviews, more toys should be on the way soon. We've been seeing the Brachiosaurus in Brazil, so who knows? It's just been a little slow on the toy front, actually. And until more things are released by Mattel, there just won't be many toy reviews. Sorry about that, but I can't do anything about Mattel's distribution or the timing or the schedule or anything like that. I'm like the rest of us, you know. I get the toys when they come out in the store, and Florida seems to get them last. I do not know why. General impression of the Claire Sanctuary DLC. I enjoy the new dinos. They're not too much of a pain. The paleobotany is ridiculous. We need to be able to add more upgrades to our greenhouse. We need to be able to grow more things, or we need to be able to build more than one greenhouse. Something needs to happen so that we don't have all the dinosaurs all needing their feeders refilled at the same time, and we can't grow all the plants we need. It's kind of ridiculous because your dinosaurs can starve to death before you get to them, and it's really complex to keep straight who needs what and what feeder needs what and grow it. Just my first playthrough with the paleo feeders, I made tons and tons of mistakes. I'm sure you guys have been yelling at me in the comments. I guess that's it for now. Leave some comments and let me know what you think of the DLC. Have you downloaded it? Have you completed it? Would you enjoy seeing some sandbox play? Let me know. And until next time, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And happy hunting.